first 70 miles, but I would like you to look at Gallipoli on Google Maps. It is a famous place. Just look at it, absolutely full of plastic. This beach is absolutely full of plastic, and there's absolutely billions of these. God knows what they use for food and fish industry. It's absolutely everywhere. You look. You will see. You just come down here and just look at all this stuff. It's absolutely everywhere. All on here. As I said, there's absolutely billions of these. Now, we're talking all along here. All on this grass as well. Everywhere. Here. Look at all.
Start to respect it.
when they start to respect it, then the planet and the climate hopefully will change, because we'll look after it. We just don't see the beauty anymore, so I want people to reconnect to the planet. We are part of it, and that's the most important thing. When I was in Latin America, I was telling the children, the planet is your best friend. You look after it, and it will look after you.
Do you find a positive feedback in talking about the struggle with students in school?
The children between the age of 8 to 14 are really good. They're very questions, a lot of curiosity, imagination. The trouble is when you come to 14 and older, the 16, 18-year-olds, you don't know what they're thinking because they just will not talk. They will not communicate. And this is a huge problem because you can't talk to them, you can't relate to what they're thinking, you can't help them because you don't know what they're thinking. They will not communicate. And it doesn't matter about the language because we've done it in perfectly schools that are perfect English. You know, we're teaching English from kindergarten upwards. And it's the same. It's not just in Italy. It's around the world. We lose them at the age of 14 to 20. We lose them. We really do lose the children.
What was the moment when you decided to open a YouTube channel?
Well, I didn't realise how the technology and things worked. And I've taken over 48,000 photographs. And someone told me you could take panoramic views. And then eventually I realised I could make videos. And then I realised I can put it on the YouTube and not my camera. So yes, it's a bit late in learning, but I've made over 8,100 videos. So it's there. It's there to document what we're seeing. And that's the most important thing. We are the 21st century environmental explorers. We're not activists. We're not environmentalists. We're just exploring the 21st century. And we're just documenting, like every explorer, documenting what we see. What you do with the evidence is up to you, basically.